The number 17. Since 2013, winners of 4 in a row to end the season through the district tournament. The number 10 seed, Johnson County, as district champs. Johnson County from Kansas, one of those schools in which both the men and the women make the tournament field. This is Johnson County's 7th appearance. In 2019, their last appearance, Johnson County was the tournament runner-up. 16-4 this season, Mott versus Johnson County in the first round on April 20th. One more quadrant to go.